another one from years back, the great Harry Gleb. Now, Harry Gleb, this is the sort of man he was. He had over virtually 300 fights. He wanted to fight Jack Dempsey. Dempsey was barnstorming, and he got up to challenge, but they did reckon he had one go. And Dempsey couldn't get past his jab. I'm not saying he wouldn't, mightn't have done it over a 15 round course or something like that, but that was, he wanted to fight anybody. Now Harry Gleb, he got stopped when his arm was broke by a fellow by the name of Kid Graves. Now Harry Gleb would fight anybody. He was the only man to beat Gene Tunney. And he put Tunney in hospital. But fair play to Tunney, he won the three fights after. But, or he got the no decisions over in a couple. But what I'm saying to you is this. This is the sort of man he was. He lost an eye in his boxing for years. With only one good eye. He lost that eye against a light heavyweight, a good one, Kid Norfolk. Now Harry Gleb was known for his dirty tactics. And when they said about Kid Norfolk, he said, what do you expect? He said, what are thumbs for when you put in your eyes? Now, he never bore any malice, even though it happened to him, you know what I mean? But regarding, he must have been good, they called him the Pittsburgh windmill. I mean, he went in with them all. Now, he was another one that fought day everywhere. You see, they were fighting virtually every week. He beat Mickey Walker, the great Mickey Walker, who they say was one of the great middleweights and welterweights of all time. He beat him. He got beat by Tiger Flowers. And they say, now Tiger Flowers and he lost his title to Willie on a bad decision, they reckon, letting Christmas come early for Mickey Walker. But they died within 12 months of each other, both on the operating table, both of their eye operations. Now, they reckon that Tiger Flowers, after, if he won, they reckon that people were out to get to Tiger Flowers. Now the story I heard of an old man told me this. Tiger Flowers won that fight fair and square. Harry Gleb made it his business to stay with Pop Tiger Flowers that night in case anybody come round. Now that's some man.